Hello there, welcome to our channel Login Helps again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to clear cache and data on Vivo Android devices. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, let's open up our Vivo app first. You do need to know a thing, that is to clear cache and data of Vivo, you cannot do it from the original app. You must go to the settings of your phone, that is the default settings of your phone. Let's go into settings, and after that you need to search for the option which says apps. So let's find it, and here it is. You can see the apps option over here, just tap there, and after that you will need to search for Vivo. Let's search for it, and here it is. And guys, now you can see the storage option available over here, which is the third one. Just tap there. And after that, at the bottom of your screen, you can see the clear cache and clear data option available over here. So basically, clear cache will only clear out or filter out your cache from your mobile. But if you clear the data of your Vivo, then everything inside of your Vivo will be wiped out, including your accounts and everything. So let's do it. And let's clear the cache first, and after that let's clear the data too. But I advise you to do this, or I advise you to clear your data on your own risk, since it will clear out everything on our Vivo. If it will basically wipe out the data of Vivo from your phone. So let's do it. Let's tap OK. And there guys, our Vivo has been the data of our Vivo has been cleared out. Now you can, let's open up our Vivo app again. And there guys, you can see the Vivo has started from the beginning. And this is how you clear your cache and data on Vivo on Android devices. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.